sweeping leg kick from Ramazano will give him an early confidence boost.
Yeah, and he needs that. He needs to apply that pressure to Pat Morikawa, which is what he's doing. He says his biggest weapon is his heart, and that is going to be on display as he's coming in. You know, possibly a lot of people think is the underdog here.
Front kicks here from Pat Morikawa. Gets out of the way of the right hand, jab his way in. There's a Harlem roundhouse. Ramazano turns him around, tries to go the punches. There's one in the midsection and a front kick. Back fist did a work from Ramazano. Good evasion, and this is electric early on.
Yeah, Ramazano's finding his momentum. Look at him really putting on a show. And this is no mistake. You guys are at home aren't looking wrongly. These are little gloves he's got. So, you know, you can be a little puncher, you can catch him right on the chin.
4 ounce gloves being employed in this one, and Ramazano, house on fire early on. He's going to look for a dump here, backs him against the ropes. Referee Ona reports them. Ramazano, who moved to Thailand at 21 to further his Muay Thai career, made his pro debut as an 18-year-old. Pat Morikawa gets dumped. Pat Morikawa got dumped. Outside leg kick from Ramazano.
This is what Ramazan needs to do. He needs to put that pressure on Pat Morikawa. Let him know that he's not going to back down.
8 week training camp for Pat Morikawa. Said he worked on the elbows. Chance for them here. To no avail. Throws him in instead. It's elbow range here for Pat Morikawa. Ramazan looking so comfortable and ultra aggressive here in the first round.
He's extremely relaxed. Pushing forward, catching kicks.
Don't forget, Pat Morikawa has never lost to a non-Thai opponent. Ramazano is giving him a hell of a contest so far. Threads the overhand right. Overhand elbow. Onari breaks it. Looking for career win number 157 is Pat Morikawa. Ramazano each in a turn. The former competitive swimmer, Ramazano, who switched to Muay Thai as a 13-year-old. Renowned for his push kicks and his step-up knees.
I like how he's faking that rear push kick. He's doing a lot of different changes off it. He's bringing up the rear.
He got with the right hand.
I mean, there's a massive experience advantage. So Pat Morikawa, you know, knows how to handle that initial first round and pace himself. But look at Ramazan, put it all out there.
Ramazan up trying to capitalize on the 4 ounce gloves, throwing the leather to the jaw of the Thai superstar. Overhand elbow, Pat Morikawa. Ramazan up, there's the front kick, is renowned for the Russian. Circles off to his left, away from the power side. Left roundhouse kick. It is very loud here in Bangkok. Good counter left roundhouse kick to the legs there.
And you see Pat Morikawa trying the push kick, but Ramazanov is evading the roundhouse kicks and countering very well off of the leg kicks and the body kicks.
Spinning back first to a straight right hand from Ramazanov. Oh, there's blood here. We've got a cut in the second round. Ramazano with the elbows. And I believe he's cut to the side of the head here, Ramazano. And it's a target now for Pat Morikawa.
I believe it was the elbow that opened up that elbow right here.
It's the specialty of Pat Morikawa, the elbow. Let's have a look here.
Beautiful.
That is excellence in execution from one of the best of the business.
Beautifully timed elbow on the left side, opened up Ramazano.
Tarek River is back in business here.
But there's definitely a target now on his head, literally and figuratively.
Back underway in the second round of three. Ramazano has been a house on fire. Here come the clubs again, those 4 rounds clubs.
That's what he needs to do. You know, he senses the urgency. There's now a time. You know, there's more than just a time that's against him. You know, he's got to worry about the ref stopping this because of the cut.
Those elbows on the inside. Pat Morikawa drops an uppercut elbow off the left. That's all about elbows now. It's all Pat Morikawa wants to get on the inside and throw those elbows. This crowd going bananas, and Pat Morikawa smiles at Ramazano and says, "Aha! I tagged you." sends it over the top, backs up the Russian. Ramazanov could be in bother now. What a turn of tide, what a swing of the pendulum. The aggression here from Pet Morakot. We told you the elbows from hell. We'll call them elbows on Pet Morakot.
Yeah, it looks like that cut is opened up even further. I think the referee's gonna call it. I don't know if he's gonna allow this one to continue because that is a nasty gash on the side of his head. But, you know, Ramazanov was really putting forward a good display of Muay Thai techniques. He was countering well, he was showing the aggression, but we're seeing that championship experience from Pet Morakot.
I think they gotta go on.
I think it's gonna keep going, you're right.
Wow, how about Ramazanov? Pet Morakot has opened up with the elbows here in the second round. Ramazanov just wants to tag him sweetly in the jaw with his four-ounce gloves and see if he can knock the tie. Pet Morakot walking through the punch attacks to throw the elbows. There's a left roundhouse kick from the tie. Elbow again. Ramazanov tries to return the favor. Elbow again, tries to lop his ear off. Deafening inside the Impact Arena now. Pet Morakot hands up high to get the elbows within facial range. Kills a knee to the sciatic. And referee Onari breaks them.
Look at Pet Morakot stalking forward, putting out that jab, letting him see that. That's 3 minutes. That's the fourth time that Ramazanov's been on his butt. Oh, sorry, Pet Morakot's been knocked down, or at least thrown down, or knocked off balance, which doesn't really count for scoring, but it does show a little bit of dominance, a little bit of strength, some good timing.
Nice right elbow there from Ramazanov. Pet Morakot trying to cool it forward, but Ramazanov backs up now, throws a counter right hand. Pet Morakot eats an elbow. This is great stuff from Ramazanov early on. 35 seconds down, third and final round. They pinch, there's a knee from Pet Morakot. Maybe referee Onari came in a little early on that one. Pet Morakot, lazy front kick. Not so the roundhouse into the forearms.
Ramazanov's looking for that counter. Missed with the elbow right there. But again, Pet Morakot keeps coming forward with that left elbow. He's trying to find a hope for it over and over again. Wow, look at the legs, how long those things are to reach the head like that.
Pet Morakot smiling, enjoying himself. Ramazanov, a one Super Series debut, is giving a fabulous performance. Good left hand down the tube and throws him down the canvas. A display of strength, unbalancing Pet Morakot again. Balance is so important in Muay Thai. It all goes well for Ramazanov, inside thigh kick from the Russian. In elbow range now, Pet Morakot, there's the elbow to the side of the jaw, and Ramazanov does a quick count of his teeth.
Oh, yeah, just
from the Russian.
Nice job of Ramazanov, but Pet Morakot is tenacious, consistently coming forward, but he's walking into a lot of shots by Ramazanov.
Oh, back elbow, no knockdown, says referee Onari, no knockdown. Overhand elbow, Ramazanov, he may have thought he got the knockdown of Pet Morakot. Third and final round. Pet Morakot comes forward, eats an elbow from Ramazanov. This is one of the best one Super Series matches we've ever seen. Good knee guard there from Ramazanov. 30 seconds to go now. It has been phenomenal. It has been explosive. Pet Morakot gets out of the way of the two-punch combination, puts on a knee guard. If you're seeing Alaverdi Ramazanov for the first time, you've got to be impressed by the three-time IFMA champion.
Yeah, Ramazanov just scored a whole bunch of fans, win or lose. He is coming forward, landing some big shots on the two-division Lumpini World Champion. What a match!
Your winner by unanimous decision from the Blue Corner.
It's the upset. It is the upset. And it is a thoroughly deserved decision. Alaverdi Ramazanov. with the greatest One Super Series debut we have seen yet.